Hi, Madeline here from Sonic Bloom with a new episode of the Ableton Live Quick Tips. And this time I have a tip for you for clips in the session view. And a while ago, someone asked in one of the Ableton Facebook groups how you can have one clip continue in the same play position as another clip. And for this, there's actually a feature in Ableton Live, and I'm going to show you where you can find this and how to use it. And so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to select all three clips that I have pre-selected here at the same time, because then we can activate this feature at once for all of them. And then we have to go here, which is the launch box. Here you can find the legato feature, and all we have to do is turn this on. And since I've selected all clips at once, it's now turned on for all of them. Not to confuse the same named feature here in the notes box, the legato feature, that means that the MIDI notes can be made the length that they basically are continuous, in the sense that when one ends, the next one begins. But basically the way it works is the same thing, but this one is for launching clips and this one is for the length of MIDI notes, but they follow the same principle. And if you're still using Live 10 or an earlier version even, then you can find the same feature here by clicking on this little icon with an L, which is the launch box, and then you can turn on legato here. And so now we've got them activated, and I've got the quantization set to none here. So all we have to do is basically jam to see how this feature works. So as you can hear, it actually works that they continue on and not start from the beginning. Yeah, so you can use this to jam and possibly record your results live into the arrangement view. Or you could also use this to have to duplicate a clip and just turn specific things off, for example, like here the maracas, and jam that, or whatever you want to do with this. Yeah, that's it already. I hope you found this useful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you next time. Bye.